Hello, my name is Jaani Silvennoinen. I'm in charge of the performance services at Valmet. Today I will talk about Valmet fuel flexibility concept. Combustion diagram, defined by green, sets the physical limitation how much fuel can be put through when load and heating value varies. The amount of impurities like chlorine and lead set requirements for process configuration and material selection from chemistry point of view. Luckily, there are ways to improve the situation. Let's look how the new fuel diet can be fitted for existing plant. Here we have the case where clean woody biomass bubbling fluid dust bed boiler were redesigned for recycled wood combustion. Unit has very high steam pressure and temperature, and is thus prone for the corrosion to high chlorine and lead content brought in by recycled wood. The business target was not to compromise with availability or the process performance. In practice, that was secured by improving the pressure part erosion and corrosion protection by Allo 625 overlay welding and by replacement of finnet tube economizer 1 and 2 by straight tube 1 to avoid plugging and erosion, and by renewal of primary superheat. Since rebuild, the plant has been in operation now 4 years and in total 13 years. For further information about Valmet fuel flexibility concept, please visit valmet.com or be in touch with your local Valmet contact.